When I was 7, I desperately wanted to go to space camp. So this is like every little kid's dream, to work here. Live view of the International Space Station down the hall every day is pretty cool. My name is Sarah Roth. I am a student at the University of Akron, and I'm studying chemical engineering. This summer, I'm working on designing a experiment to gather data on propellant slosh. Propellant slosh is, okay, if you have a glass of wine and you're walking with it, and the liquid is moving back and forth inside the wine glass, that's sloshing. So propellant slosh is the way it moves inside the tank. My typical day involves organizing this and organizing that, and putting it all together into a document so that somebody can easily read and say, yes, this is an experiment we want to do. But I took a really varied path to get to engineering. Like most kids in high school, I had no idea what I wanted to do. I ended up getting a full ride to study music, and I was like, oh, this is cool. I taught music for a while, and then after, you know, struggling through the economy in 2008, I joined the Navy. And they were like, hey, you're really smart. You should become a nuclear engineer. And I was like, okay. And they sent me to school, and I learned some great stuff. And then after I got injured and discharged, I was like, okay, no, I really like this. I like engineering. I like the math. I like working on something that's meaningful. And this place is pretty meaningful.